Baby, what you doing? Other than being gorgeous. Oh yeah, that's right, because you're starving, my baby. I wasn't asking you because I thought you were, like, slacking off or nothing. I was just talking to you. Why don't you look for something while you're sitting there? I put a bunch of movies in the watch list thing, but they're not very St. Patrick's Day. They're just new, and I was like, oh, that might be interesting to watch eventually, but... But I don't know if that's really a priority or not. It's up to you, my baby. And I'm about to change this radio station because I don't think that fucking every Irish band ever qualifies as fucking St. Patrick's Day music.
Thank you. Thank you.
Not being as strong, this is way more like Red Hot. It's much more of a candy cinnamon. It's not nearly as good as the strong stuff. Like I can't tip one of these little guys back like I can with the shots of the real Fireball. Whew. Still, you know, it's not horrible. It just tastes like candy cinnamon. Now I know why they say cinnamon on it rather than Fireball, why they've made that. Where's your phone? Oh yeah, is it that where it is, or is it where I put it? I don't know. Is it where you put it, or is it where I put it? I don't know. Did I put it anywhere other than where you had it?
I don't know.
I don't know. Yeah, you've been in trance. It's out here still, baby. I love you. Right there. I don't know why you're so edgy anyway. I thought I was being goofy.
I'm going to
You know what we need? We need to get one of those, like, garage lights that turns on with promotion, but make it really bright, and set it up out here, so anybody that walks in front of the house can